You can just tell, though. Especially after, like, that.
Now, I used to be a teacher. And I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two
things. Oh, you.
I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work.
Hey, guys, are you ready for the most awkward conversation in any game I've ever had, ever?
Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty, and you grease the wheels. What do you say? Will you help me work on them?
I want to stay with you and Kenny.
Then stay you shall. I know that'll please Kenny.
I like Walt. He's a good guy.
And he missed you, I can assure you. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world.
You should watch Z Nation if you can catch it, Marzi. It's pretty great.
And use our heads.
It's Walking Dead, but funny.
Steinbeck. Have you read him?
Haven't had a chance.
Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him.
Yeah.
The point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
And we'll play along.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me?
I believe Clem is 11 and a half or 12.
You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
What the hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage.
2000 joke.
Not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure.
She's from 400 Days, but I can't remember if I played that. Like, and recorded it.
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house. I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem? Walt, how much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No,
you just asked for food.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
You can quit coming closer.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
I don't know.
So 11 is probably the right answer. I think 12, because it was... it was 16 months after Omid died.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
And she was 10 during the first game.
Thank you so much.
So, like I said, probably 11 and a half or 12.
You too.
Who can keep track of time in the apocalypse, though?
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
What ignorant shit are we gonna walk in on now?
Don't freak out.
What the hell is wrong with you? Hey, listen, Rebecca-ups.
I gotta tell you something.
These will be on YouTube later.
Walter's friend.
Oh, fuck.
See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
I know he was. For sure.
Damn it. Damn it, Nick. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
We should tell him.
He's gonna ask who did it, and you're gonna tell him.
It's the right thing to do.
It's right to get Nick killed because that's what's gonna happen.
You don't know that.
Now, do you, you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, fuck. Nothing.
Oh, there's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
Luke?
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, man.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me.
I wish I could get an opinion real quick.
You don't trust me now?
Oh, Jesus.
I think I did this last time, though.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
See, Nick's a good guy.
Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I got to. I can't live with that on me.
Okay, I hear you, but I mean, fuck, man. Do you know what he's gonna do?
You don't know he'll do anything.
Either way is risky.
Exactly. Jesus. I can't handle this.
But at least now Nick has agency.
Go do that thing. All right.
Go do that thing. Operation Sneaky Sneak, Part 3. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, fuck.
It's gone.
It says Cap on there. I'm looking at it right now. You can't bullshit me. Hey, Walt. How you doing? I promised you guys an awkward as fuck conversation. Let's see if I can do this again. I've done it successfully in the past. I don't know if you can fail it, actually.
I always like this knife.
Walter's smoking.
He sounds Matthew when all this started.
He sounds like a completely different voice actor.
Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it. See it on his face. I wasn't sure then. But now?
I just want to see if he says anything else.
It was us. It was our fault.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else? Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter.
He's just a fuck up. A colossal fuck up.
I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge?
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. But it happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
I don't think I showed Nick the picture last time. I don't remember him being here for this.
Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Whew.
storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Oh. Help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell.
What do we plan to do about it?
What the hell was that?
I say, that sounded like an explosion.
Transformer must have gone.
Ah, it was an explosion.
I can use a hand. I'll go with you.
I'm going to.
No, it's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down.
Hmm, okay. Well, we have to have our conflict for the chapter, Marzi.
Watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
What exactly are we doing? Huh. Oh, we're starting the train. Okay. Okay. We got a key. We got a keyhole. Okay. Well, shit, that was easy. You're a doctor. Zombies. Well, yeah, there's zombies coming. You can hear them. You idiot.
We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
Because there has to be conflict, Marzi.
They're behind us.
Remember, suspension of disbelief. I had to do it earlier when something incredibly stupid happened. Now you have to do it too. I forget what it even was earlier. Oh, it was stupid. Whew! She's got the jukes! Oh, come on. What? What? Oh, I don't know what happened there. Oh, fuck. Yay! Go Carlos! Man's a badass. See, we need the knife. We need a melee weapon. Oh, a rifle. A thing we don't know how to use. Well, he said it'd probably knock us on our ass. There's the knife. Give me that sumbitch. Clem put all our points in melee combat. Beautiful. We'll get the knife back.
Please help me.
That could have been interesting.
Clem, get inside! Go!
Clementine, are you okay?
What the hell?
That seems bad. Hi, George. How you doing, George? Oh, Bonnie.
Howdy, folks.
No, no, that's not Carver. His name's George, remember?
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
Oh, well, I guess it's Carver. Oh, that was probably a bad idea. Yeah.
Sarah!
Old peoples. The people our group was running from. For reasons.
It's you.
Keep moving.
Shame, too. I really liked Bonnie in 400 Days. She had a real shit hand dealt to her.
Look at this place.
Leave this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Filter cable. Now the rest of them could be anywhere. Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them, too?
Johnny, cover that window.
We're all about the sneaky sneaks today. He really, really wants to find Rebecca. For reasons.
Look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Becca! Becca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I know you're out there. Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clint can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please.
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get him.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
Bill, stop!
You don't want to do this. Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
He made his fingers purple already.
Can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
Just be quiet. Luke and Kenny are out there.
Case in point.
I can't see him.
Watch them.
Oh, Bill, you're a real asshole.
No!
Please stop!
That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
I like that. These fucking people.
You motherfucker. Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George?
But she can't. She's on... he's on his payroll.
I remember a guy that was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me? You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
I love you, Beck.
Ah, shit.
We can do this all night. Is that what you want? Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you.
Is Nick in here?
But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family.
Yep, there he is.
All right, round him up. We're heading back to camp.
Nope, he was on the left. He was way down at the end. Next time on The Walking Dead. That's the mystery, Rebecca. Rebecca wants it to be Alvin. Carver wants it to be Carver. Rebecca's pretty sure it's Carver's.
I don't know if we could have saved Walt, but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. The folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember...
because she was with him to begin with.
And they all have a vital
that's why
role
she has a gun.
Community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well... those who choose not to accept our love surely wish that they had. The storm is on the way.
Okay. So, wow, a lot of even splits on this, pretty much. Left to find Kenny. We stayed to help Carlos. Most people did. Let's see. Convinced people to forgive Nick, told Walter the truth, everyone sat with Kenny, and Sarah's photo. Well, it was her idea. Anyway. Well, they're going to explain more of that, Rebecca. Actually, for the YouTube people, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm going to break here because it's going to make us watch the credits again, I think. So, we'll deal with that later. Until then.